It was a rule, you know, by, you know, conquest and also, you know, trying to cobble together a certain way in which, you know, they could legitimize their rule. So they created, in a sense, a negative public, which was predating broadcasting. But when telegraph, with the telegraph in the 1850s and later, you know, they began to really envisage and develop a broader understanding of the public, which would be for the legitimizing their rule and also to trying to sort of, you know, govern India. The idea of governing India was a big deal for them. So the idea of the public in the Indian context is in that sense a little different because it is a colonial public. And then with the 1920s, you know, with the rise of radio and gradual, you know, with the radio rural forums and other kinds of experiments that the British conducted in Indian countryside, you see that this whole idea of the negative public becoming more and more prominent.